Oh, hang on a second. That's where I'm going wrong. Oh, hang on a second. Damn it, missed it. Ah, flipping hamburgers. Come on. There we go. Does one go about that, though? out. Ouch. Most ideal scenario to be in right now, trying to play this game while trying to message somebody at the same time. Not ideal! This is not going well. Out. Okay, this is definitely not going well. Not going well so far, but I'll get there. I'll get there. I'll be fine. Hang on a second. What if... Okay, well there goes that theory. There goes that theory, come on. Right, there's definitely a method to get down there, but I just need to work out what said method is. Okay, there we go, now I've got it. I just need to work out. Okay, that definitely wasn't supposed to happen. That was definitely not supposed to happen. That was, though. There it is! There's the money shot! That's exactly what I needed. That's how you want to play, huh? And we're through. Pull the lever. There we go. Now we're making progress. Ow! Another lever. And that unlocks that. This Out. 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 Oh my! Oh. Get out of here! And we're back up. I was about to say, yes, I got another energy cell. Hammer time! Drowning in your sorrows. Uh-oh. Whew, that'll do. Okay, definitely need something else for that. Okay. So I've just activated something, but what did I... Oh, it's a spirit trial! And now we're back in business. There's the dash! There it is! There's the dash! And we do this! I hit! Well, that kind of just happened. Oh, flipping hamburgers! At least I don't have to worry about one life difficulty at the moment. What, really? Ah, what do I do? Hammer time! Done all that. Right. Back up we go. Death by Harakiri. I like the new animations they've got. And into the drink. Loophole!
Oh, Fuji, Quolok. Hane, Onok. Ina Juko? Ashnak.
That sounded like he said a snack. Right. That's where the spirit trial starts. Just need to work out how I'm gonna get up there. Actually, ow. Here we go. Spirit shot. So I need to go down there, through to the left, through there, down, then round to the right. And that's the finish. Okay. Ready? First spirit trial of the day. Beat it as well. Right, let's give it another go. Okay, skip. Three. Okay, here we go. Damn it. We tried. I like the music for the spirit trials. Granted, this is only my first one, but... Ow. Nope. Here we go. You got this, kid. You got this. Let's go! Oh, flipping hamburgers! Okay. Ready, set, go! That's how it's done! Let's have a look at the leaderboard. Oh, no, wait, wrong way. Damn it. Oh, yeah! Dang it. Ow! In the blue places, do I need to? Oh, I need to go all the way up. Oh, wait, hang on. Okay, what do I do now? Right, I am aware I need to get into there, but where do I go? How do I get in? Unless there's something else somewhere that I'm missing.
Hi, Parker. Yeah.
it, yeah. Wow, yeah. Wakwan, yeah. Mapawai.
Aha! Another horror key you could measure. There we go.
Thank you.
Okay, definitely not going through there. I am Yeah, it definitely is. I need to work out where to go next. Because I've got a feeling I'm missing something somewhere and I can't put my finger on what it is, though. Whereabouts am I? I'm here. Right. How do I describe this? Well, cookies. The best way to describe this game is that it follows on from the events of the first game, Ori and the Blind Forest. And here, in this game, you have to try and find Ku, who hatched from an egg that was Kuro, who was in the first game, That's I should leave the egg for the owl I'm trying to find. But as far as gameplay is concerned, it's a Metroidvania game inspired. That term came about because of games like Super Metroid and Castlevania Symphony of the Night, where you simply play the game and then you unlock abilities throughout the game, and the more abilities you unlock, the more areas you'll be able to explore throughout the game. Okay. Oh, there we go. Let's see it. Well, it definitely works well with the art style of the game. Ah. That is very frustrating. Well, he's a spirit creature essentially. Ori and the Blind Forest released in 2015, and this game just came out today. Like I mentioned a few minutes ago, it's a Metroidvania platformer. The Metroidvania part, it ties in with super games like Super Metroid and Castlevania Symphony of the Night. Right, so the simplest way to describe how these sort of games work is as you progress through the game, you unlock new abilities, and those abilities help you access previously inaccessible areas. It does have a great story, yeah. Prince of Persia, yeah. Ah, yeah. Yeah, this is the Ori games, I would highly recommend. Right, now I need to work out how to get here. The Guardian of the Marsh. Talk to Qualloc, Guardian of the Marsh. The Maki think he can help you find Ku. One thing I did mention earlier in stream was that I'm going to be doing a giveaway of this game. Yeah. Oh, that's that train simulator game that just came onto Game Pass. That's the one. That is brilliant. That would be brilliant. Yeah. huh? Yeah. Oh yeah, love Jurassic Park. Mm-hmm. All the DLC, yeah. Yeah.